last night, 10-year-old Michael Myers was transferred after being found guilty of first-degree murder. Myers' verdict comes after one of the lengthiest and most expensive trials in the state's history. In attendance during this trial, Dr. Samuel Loomis. Loomis has now been appointed by Judge Masterson to oversee Myers' care while incarcerated here at Smith's Grove.
Hello, hello, hello. Can you talk a minute?
Hi, I'm Michael Myers.
Okay, okay, that's fine. That's good, that's good. Okay, we're on. How are you feeling today?
Good. Could I ask you something?
You can ask me whatever you want. That's why I'm here. If you have anything on your mind, feel free. Anything.
Okay. Why do you talk so funny?
Talk so funny? Tell me, Michael, what do you remember about that night, Halloween?
What do you mean? Like my costume and candy?
So you remember nothing about the killing? You remember nothing about getting a knife?
Mm-mm. I didn't do that.
Oh, okay. But you were covered in blood. Whose blood was it?
Can I go home today?
No, not today.
Tomorrow?
I don't know. I have to talk to the doctor about that.
Hey, Mommy.
Yeah.
Is everyone at home okay?
Everything's okay at home.
Okay.
Hey, Mikey, how you doing? Look, you can't let those walls get you down. Believe me, I know. I spend a little time behind walls. I know they can drive you crazy. You gotta look beyond the walls. You know, learn to live inside your head. Hey, there's no walls that can stop you there. I gotta get back to work. You take it easy, Mikey.
Beautiful, yeah. Why is it all black?
Because it's one of my favorite colors.
Well, actually, black isn't a color, is it? It's the absence of color in the spectrum of colors. You go from black, which is no color, all the way through to white, which is every color. So technically, not that it really matters, but black isn't a color. Why did you make it?
I have my secrets.
Ah, wait a minute. I thought we had no secrets, you and I.
Because no one sees me.
Yes, they do. I see you every day. Your mom, she comes every week.
Anybody else?
My mask.
When'd you make this?
Just yesterday. I like the mask because it hides my face.
I don't like you to hide your face. Take it off.
It hides my ugliness.
Sweetie, don't say that. Take it off. You're not ugly. Don't talk like that, okay? I missed you so much.
Missed you too.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly. La 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 la.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Wow! I hate you! Shut the fuck up! I'm gonna get out of here! Just let me out!
I don't wanna be here anymore.
I know. It's okay.
I just wanna go home.
It's okay.
okay, sweetie.
It's okay.
It's gone home.
Afraid you can't go home.
Why?
Because you've done terrible things.